I'm here at the Outlaws Boxing in Tarzana, California, and today we're gonna learn from boxing tutor Brandon Krause how to work the sledgehammer and the tire. Check it out. So what are we learning today, Brandon?
Today we have a fun modality that we use in the gym, the sledgehammer. All right, everybody's seen it on videos of training and things like that. People chopping wood, people slamming sledgehammers, and it is a great exercise. And the reason it's great is it's a totally coordinated movement, all right? It follows the kinetic chain, you know, meaning one part of my body reacts to the other to create force, exactly what I want to do. Very hard, it helps me with my speed and explosiveness. And also I even get a little cardiovascular benefit out of it because I do burn up so much energy while I do it. So basically this is how I like to approach it. Many different ways I can do it, but today we're gonna do it square legs, right in front of my tire. I got a 12-pound sledgehammer. I wrap it in a towel and tape. It just helps it be safer, just in case it would fly out of my hands or something like that. So that's the only way it looks like this. What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna start with my hands opposite each other. I'm gonna swing through, I'm gonna bring my hands together, and then I'm gonna recock myself off to the left and just keep going. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
What muscles does that work on?
Every muscle in my body is getting stimulated through a totally explosive force, just the same way I would be punching, all right? So I wouldn't say there's any primary movers. How the movement starts, I think, is I open my body up, and then I come from the center in. First my abdominals flex, then my hips and my chest bring that bar together, boom, and I'm able to explode, and I have to recock myself. If we had a high-speed video camera, we could slow it down, and you would see, just like punching, when my hips go, and then my fist comes, that's the same thing that happens with that sledgehammer. First my hips go, then comes that power. So it's just an absolutely terrific modality for all boxers to train.
How often should I do this drill?
This type of high intensity, high explosiveness stuff, I would do before you did any other strength training, probably the first thing in your routine after the warm up, and I would do it something like this. I'm not saying this exact thing, I would do it at least 3 days a week.
I have it 10 times, 15 times, 14.
I have the guys do, it depends on what we're training. 20 chops is pretty good to start, maybe 5 sets of that. Sometimes I just have the guys chop for a couple minutes, and it really depends on what you're trying to get out of the workout.
Perfect. So there you have it from the Outlaws Boxing Club in Tarzana for ISDREPORTING.com. I'm Isaac Back reporting.